Alexander, Body and Mind Development Channel. So, in order to burn fat, you need to think about diet, not about training, because former creates large deficit than second. If someone says that nothing eats and doesn't lose weight or even gets fat, then this one is lying, most often to himself. Get rid of fat, you need reduce intake of carbohydrates, not fat. Best solution is non-carbohydrate. Water and fiber give feeling of satiation. Fiber slows down the absorption of food. It is easier reduce time of ingestion during day than portion size. If you limit intake of food by the corridor in 7-8 hours, then you will begin lose weight. Fractional multiply nutrition slows down fat burning because it leads to insulin burst, which always block lipolysis, and because fractional nutrition stimulates appetite without saturating. Best time for fat burning training is in the morning on emergency. At this time, minimum sugar in the blood and therefore burns fat. Legal grease burners hardly work, and certainly don't work without diet. From fat, it's difficult to get rid of only one reason. We are all freaking nutritional addicts. We are addicted to food and absorb it for sake of buzz and not necessarily. So if you like this video, subscribe to this channel and push likes.